Welcome to Los Angeles, California, where Suffolk Construction has built one of its 7 smart labs. This is where the general contractor pilots, scales, and tests different technology solutions for its construction projects across the country.
What was sort of the catalyst behind implementing smart labs?
With construction in general, traditionally the industry has been pretty slow to adopt technology and innovation as a way of being excellent out in the field.
The main problem that I see that this bridges is communication. As VDC guys, we're very visual on what we want to do. We're building the building digitally first before we actually build it out in the field.
So what are some tangible ways that employees are coming in here and using the smart lab?
You can think of your typical meetings happen in this space, but it's always enhanced by the technology.
Khan gave Bluebeam a tour of Smart Lab's different components.
This is our 3x3. So you can see here 9 different screens, which gives you a lot of opportunity and also screen real estate to bring up whatever data source that you want to showcase or use for your project meeting. Here we have a model, a 3D PDF actually in Bluebeam. That's part of the Tommy and Thompson project. Also, you'll notice here, like, this is a Bluebeam studio session, so everything's real time, it's live, collaborative. So the idea is that no matter what's going on the screens, anybody can join in and participate and collaborate with whatever the content is. This here is what we call our Huddle Wall. It's super collaborative. Obviously, Bluebeam Studio has amazing real-time collaborative capabilities. Also, we have Huddle Sketch and Flow and Paper, which also have similar live session collaboration capabilities. This is an example of one of the sketches that our superintendents did. This is Open Space. It's a tool where you use a 360 hard hat to walk the job site, and it takes passive capture, gives you a full view of what's going on the job.
Somebody who's skeptical, why are they wrong? Like, why is this a truly impactful space that people who are old school shouldn't overlook?
It really does have true value on day-to-day operations. So actually a really great example is Bluebeam. I can't even really imagine life before Bluebeam, trying to build things, which we all know there was a time before we had digital tools, but look at where we are today. So when you think about how we build now versus 20, 30, 40 years ago, it's a lot different, or starting to be, which is good. And a space like this, it helps you uncover really valuable insights as to how to improve the overall process, and then matching the right tools to the process. Really, it's looking to the future and trying to uncover, you know, the next thing that will be the way that we're doing things.